Do you want to control any parameter in your synths and plugins of Logic Pro with your MIDI controller? Easy. Press Command L on your computer keyboard to open up the MIDI Learn feature of Logic Pro. Now move any parameter or fader or knob in a plugin. This is the BA1 synth from Baby Audio. Let's move the cutoff filter here. And you move the knob on your MIDI controller. And now you can disengage the MIDI Learn and just close down the MIDI Learn window. And let's play with the knobs.